Hey guys, back again with another video. Guys, about to continue where we left off with Guild Wars 5. Guys, this is the end of Guild Wars 5. Just to put it out there, we do have the DLC for Guild Wars 5. I put that first, like I put that on the top of the Guild Wars 5 playlist. So I suggest that you go check it out. And then here goes the story mode. Guys, we're about to beat the end of this game. Without further ado, let's get into it. Oh my gosh. No. Oh my God. Now die with it. What up? Oh. We gotta go. Don't beat yourself up about it. You couldn't do. Yeah. Peace and love and respect, Dale. We had no choice.
Light, please.
Please. He's a tough situation here. The fall.
This building? Come down.
Stuck.
Mayday,
mayday, mayday. Kait is hurt. She is down. Somebody. Okay. Kait. They're taking out all of us. Don't ask questions, please. Alright, guys, we're gonna see some stuff. So it's right here. Everything we can get here. Fetch that. Okay. Alright. Nice and reload. Nope. Oh my gosh, nope. Nope. Get off. He died. He died. He died. We'll see. Oh, we got a snatcher. Oh, great. Oh, great. Fahz. You're a little bit thirsty. How many beacons are we gonna lose? Move! Move! We gotta go through! Cause we lost these beacons. We don't have cover anymore. Trying to kill me already. What the fuck is this? Hold on. God. Oh my god. I can't see nothing. Like paranormal activity out here. Can't even see. Y'all are really with the smoke, huh? This is a coward move. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you're kidding me. I got you. Oh, that's a blind side. Oh, I didn't mean the screenshot. What the heck is this? Bro, what in the heck? What in the tarnation? I'm getting shocked. Hey, I got you. Bro, I'm getting jumped. Anything up there. Oh my god. They're cowards. Oh my god. Guys, ignore that interruption. You, buddy.
We sent human.
Give me a screenshot. Find me, buddy. Are you kidding me? Is that true? God, stop it. Man, where are you at? Reload. Yeah, disappear. This dude really ain't playing, huh? Yeah. Oh, you kidding me? Oh my gosh. Is there a fucking counselor up? You better stay away from me. Your mind come to Papa. Yeah, I'm going. Disappear. You're kidding me! What are you doing? Bro, they're putting everything on the last mission. Heck? Is this warfare? Where's the snatch? Bro, you kidding me? Bro. What's up, bro? Die. Right, bro. That monster is back! He's hungry! He's hungry and thirsty! Hey, bro, you better wanna get in here, bro! He's crazy! They're killing everybody. Everybody pays a price. Go. Go. Trying to eat. Get ammo. Shoot. Trying to eat us alive. Better not. Oh my god. This is Armageddon, guys. This is Armageddon. They're bringing everything out. They're bringing pouncers. They're bringing everything, guys. Thank god. Come on, 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 come on. Hurry up. Hey, I order you not to get past the wall, stupid. What you think this is? I order you to stay back. Are you kidding me, bro? You have to do that. Stand your ground.
Come on, Delta, we cannot let them through. Do not let up.
Yeah, we're in distress, buddy. Yes, sir. Oh, my God. Shit. Okay.
That red gun's gonna recharge between shots. So get on a turret and hold these bastards on up.
Yes, sir. I got you. The charge. Oh, this. This? Ooh. This? Talking about this? Disappear. Big boy's back. What's up, big boy? Don't ask questions, just start shooting. Get up here. Reload, reload. Oh, shit. The thing's mad. Gonna start. Get over here. What in the world? Oh my god. Let me use it. Eat this, buddy. Come here. Uh-oh. I got you, boy. He mad. He bringing him. Yep, bringing him. Okay, well, he's got to eat. You freaking retard? Damn. What's up, buddy? Take that shot. Did he just kill me just like that? Yeah. Take the shot, buddy. Jack, what are you doing? Jack. Jack. We did it.
She'll be back.
I know. But not if we find her first.
Oh, God. All right, guys. It's over. It's over, guys. We did it. It's over, guys. It's over. So, guys, the game is over. So, technically, she took off a necklace that her mom gave her. She thought her mom died, but technically her mom didn't. Guess what happened? If they do make Guild Wars 5 in 2021, 2022, or 2023, what's going to happen is we're teaming up, we're ganging up to kill her mom. You know what I'm saying? That's what we have to do because we have to figure out what's going on. Is she really alive, or is they still worshiping her? We don't even know, guys. We just don't even know. Hopefully, they're not worshiping her like a god or a queen. You know what I'm saying? We're going to stop all that, you know? And we're going to be on the move to find her mom. But, guys, if you like the video, like and subscribe to the channel. Ignore any interruptions that happen. And, I see you with some Battlefield headlines. Stay in tune for more Battlefield hardline, I mean. Till then, guys, peace out. Let's see if there's any extra things that will in tune, because this game is with the extra things. Hold on, guys. Let's see. Let's see, guys. All right, guys, that's it. All right. So, guys, we got the DLC for this game. Now we got the missions for this game. Guys, I'm glad that y'all tune in for some more Guild of War. And we will be waiting for Guild of War 6 when it comes out. And your boy will be playing it when it comes out. And, guys, we will be playing Battlefield, NBA Live, Madden, and stuff like that. And we got more games coming soon. Until then, guys, peace out.